feels very dramatic all of a sudden. This feels calm and soothing and relaxing down here. And then this feels very dramatic. And this feels like, I want to say, aftermath of this drama. Sort of lava pouring down and out, covering the lovely fluorescent lemony yellowy greeny colour. I'm just going to keep going for a little. Just trying to notice how I feel. I feel very stirred up by this, and very soothed and calmed down here. There's almost a bit of me wants to just scrape all over the top of these, and I'm fighting myself because I equally don't want to. I want to and I don't want to. I don't know what will happen if I do. I'm going to lose these lovely sort of little mini trees in the circles if I go with my gut. And I want to. Love the colour. Absolutely love the marks that it's left behind as well. Interesting. You can almost see those little lines left behind. I'm glad I took the risk and did that now. Okay, I'm going to leave it at that. I'm going to let it dry and have a break. Sometimes we just have to, I think, get away, have a break, and come back and see how we're feeling then. She says, carrying on.